here. I'm gonna go ahead and try to cut it out, push down there and start working that dirt in and see what it's gonna look like before we get too carried away with taking this tree out. Well, basically what I did is I just kind of dressed everything back up with the tractor and the loader before I quit. Didn't work long this evening because I didn't have much time. And there's going to be several days of rain coming up that I'm not going to get to work on this project. So, tried to cut my ditch down through there to catch the water coming off the hill to shoot it on down through there so it don't get over here where I've been working and make it soft. And this ground right here is hard as a brick. I know you could see the John Deere spinning, but it's hard right here. A lot of big rocks and things, but hopefully this will catch a lot of the water and divert it down through there to where I don't have to worry about this getting soft. And then we'll get back to this project another day. May end up taking that tree there out. I don't know. I hate to, but it's looking like I probably will. We'll kind of wait and see, though. Of course, I've said that 1,000 times on this, but and some of you might be wondering why I took the dirt out of there if I was putting dirt back over here. Well, it was so full of rocks, if I ever decided to build a shed down here, it'd be almost impossible to have got a post in. Still going to be hard, but it'd been nearly impossible right in there to have got any kind of post in, so or dig footers or anything. But we'll see how it turns out. Thanks for watching. If you will, please like, subscribe, and comment, and we'll talk to you later.